I've saved this moment for the man of my dreams. And I thought that was you.
Clare Crawley is all about that revenge look. This is your Bachelor Brief. So we all know Clare's breakup with Juan Pablo went down as one of the most legendary moments in Bachelor history.
You had every opportunity to tell me exactly how you felt.
Do you know how I feel?
Does it matter to me?
Okay.
I lost respect for you.
Okay.
Because I thought I knew what kind of man you were. What you just made me go through, I would never want my children having a father like you.
Okay.
The moment will never truly get old, and we guess neither will that dress. Our new bachelorette revealed that she actually kept that teal gown she wore during that iconic split. She explained to her Instagram followers that the dress has become a symbol and a reminder of, quote, the most empowering moment of my life. Quote, cleaning out closets today, look familiar? She asked alongside a snap of the cocktail number. Fun fact, the entire zipper is shredded and unusable because I ripped this dress off as soon as I got in the car. However, two reasons I kept it. Number one, Carrie hand-beaded this and it meant the world to me, she wrote of stylist Carrie Feltman. Number two, it was the most empowering moment of my life. Maybe Clare will bring it back during her season of The Bachelorette. As we all know, her season got postponed due to the coronavirus pandemic. Chris Harrison recently shared to us how postponing Clare's journey to finding love will affect the casting of her suitors.
Number one, what is going on with Bachelor filming?
Bachelorette filming is, it's on hold, honestly, and look where I am. Just like everybody else, we're home. And so I know about as much as the CDC knows. As soon as we can get out of our houses and safely get back together, we're gonna go back to the Bachelorette. We were hours away from starting our first night with Clare when we had to pull the plug. And luckily we did it safely. It was the right thing to do. But, you know, we're all dying to get back to it. And so as soon as we can, we're gonna get back to the Bachelorette.
Are you excited about Clare's season?
Of course, I'm really excited.
Okay, but wait, rumor is, are we recasting Clare's season? Because you had a lot of really young guys, 20-something on there. And then I thought maybe we needed a little more age appropriate. To each their own.
No, and I do want to clear that up because that was something that was completely taken out of context. What I said was, when we come back, if and when that is, you know, these guys set aside a certain period of time. They took off work. I mean, our lives have been turned upside down. So just thinking that 25 or 35 guys can all do this again during the time frame that we pick, I mean, that's going to be difficult. So I'm just saying there might be new guys only because some of these guys just might not be able to make it. I mean, who knows if these guys have jobs now, are looking for jobs, what their families look like. I mean, all of our world has been turned upside down. So we're not going crazy trying to recast the show. I'm just saying we might have to.
And then what about Hayes and I have heard that it was supposed to be Hannah B that was going to be the new Bachelorette again, and then that got swept away. Is that just a rumor?
No, I mean, she was definitely on the short list. I mean, we talked about having Hannah B come back, but we always have, as you know, Kit, a lot of candidates, whether it's Bachelor or the Bachelorette. And this season was no different. We start throwing it against the wall. We start debating this. We're like fans. It really is no different. We all have our favorites. We're all so passionate about it as producers, and we all fight for who we want. Hannah was definitely in the mix. She would have been great. There's nothing wrong with doing another season with her. But we, you know, Clare was always that somebody on that short list of people we regretted not having as our Bachelorette. There's a few of those we let slip by. We went back and did Ari. Nick Vial had another chance. Clare was one of those we thought she always would have been a good Bachelorette. And I love the fact that she never gave up on love. She went back and lived her life. And so now's her chance. And I love that she's older and we're still going to do this.